When they were playing games on their iPad, they noticed their dog looking over, acting super interested in what was going on. That's when they placed the iPad down in front of him to see if he wanted to play too, which is when the dog did the most gentle boop with his nose, figuring out exactly how to play the game and immediately turning into an iPad kid. Subscribe.